Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, we are dealing with image restoration, one of the fundamental tasks to have digital image processing after covering the image enhancement. So this is our chapter number 6. So to understand the image restoration, we basically first of all have the model of image restoration process. We can also call it to be the model of image degradation process. So in that simple model, we can have the image degradation and add it with the help of certain additive noise. So regarding this particular noise, we are going to various noise models. So noise models we listed like the Gaussian, Rayleigh, the Erlang noise, and now it's time to start with exactly what we have, the exponential noise. So let us begin with the topic to understand the details. So here we can begin with exponential noise for the digital image processing and especially for the image restoration process. Actually, the name of this particular noise, that is exponential, gives you the proper understanding of how the formulation for the PDF of the exponential noise shall be given by. So here we have the simple formula for P of Z representing the PDF onto the left hand side, given by A in multiplication with the exponential, as the name suggests, for e to the power minus a times z, z representing the random variable. The condition provided is that z should be greater than or equal to 0. So while having the graphical plot here for the PDF, we can have the quadrant having both the axis positive here. So now if the condition for the random variable is not true, z less than 0, we can have this PDF with the value 0 simply. So at this point, the parameter A is actually greater than 0. So the mean and variance, these are the two another computed parameters with the help of the basic parameters we can see here with the formulation mu given by 1 upon A, and the variance sigma square given by 1 upon a square. So we always denote mean of the function here by mu and the variance by sigma square here. So these were the very important two parameters. Now it's time to show you the graphical representation plotting the PDF onto the random variable set here. So the curvature is very much simple. It has exponential nature. So it actually starts at A at the origin here, and it goes on exponentially decreasing like this. So this was the simple exponential noise. The PDF is actually the special case of the Erlang PDF that we have just now seen into the previous video. Here in the formulation of PDF for the Erlang type, which is also called as gamma, so at this place we have to put B equal to 1. So only the parameter A will be left, that formulation we have seen along with the graphical plot here. So the noise models that we have, 6 in number: Gaussian noise, Rayleigh noise, Erlang also called gamma noise, exponential noise, uniform noise, salt and pepper noise. We are covered with the 4 noise models. Now we are left with the only 2, that is uniform noise and salt and pepper noise. So by the next lecture, the remaining uniform noise we are going to address, so that the foundation to add noise to the image shall be getting cleared and we can opt for the image restoration techniques in subsequent topics. So I hope the topics, videos like this are definitely benefiting you. If you want some more information to understand and have the knowledge of digital image processing, you can subscribe to Ekeeda channel.